back in the day, there was this crazy dude named Zip, and he was convinced the cult was using this place to turn animals gay and whatnot. Oh, man. Zip had too much time on his hands. But imagine if they were. Imagine if they were. There was this crazy dude named Zip, and he was convinced the cult was using this place to turn animals gay and whatnot.
Sorry, I'm just an old man, so it's kind of a big deal when it happens without any assistance.